Hello everyone, this is Sodor or Bust, back with one of my favorite computer slash video games as a kid, Backyard Baseball 2001. So yeah, I'm doing kind of a let's play, but this one is a kind of a test, so if you like this, like the video and leave a comment if you want more, like a season. So this time I'm going to just try a single game. So this is Backyard Baseball. So I really love the Backyard series and Backyard Baseball especially. The first one was made in like 1999, a long time ago. And that game only had kids, just normal, regular neighborhood kids. But with this one, 2001, they started having the pros as kids, like Randy Johnson and Ken Griffey Jr., which makes it really cool. So, yeah, let's get started. So, it always has a thing at the bottom, a little description about what you're clicking on. So, we'll do a single game. We'll do hard. We're going to do six innings, errors on. I like to do pitch locator. Let's do the original one. It says, Playground Commons, the original Backyard Baseball field. See if you can hit it over that big chain link fence and right. Alright. So, my favorite team is the Cincinnati Reds, so that's how I'm going to choose. Tell me your guys' favorite team, MLB team, in the comments. You can also create a team if you want, but I like to do the real teams. Alright, I think we're ready. Pick our kids. Alright, here's my team. Kenny Lofton, Alex Rodriguez, Barry Bonds, Ken Griffey Jr., Pablo Sanchez, Derek Jeter, Pete Wheeler, and Luann Louie. Alright, here we go. I'm going to do a bunt because Pete Wheeler is a boss at base stealing. In. Yes. Ooh. Yeah. You can do check see with the base run and check them. It's just you know what, I'm just gonna try not checking the base pass. I'll just do it regular. Oh yeah. Look at that pin. Everyone better look out. Pablo Sanchez is coming back. The best player in the backyard series. He's called the secret weapon for a good reason. Ah, the ones in the corners are really hard to hit. So, as you can see, there's power line drive down the inbound. Here we are. Ah, come on, Pablo. I got this one. This one's going way out. Yeah. Just so you know, I do not like Oxford because I do not support what he's done in his life, but apparently he gets what he gets his life, you know. Close. Oh. Wow, wow. At least let me get back. See, the defense in this game, even in hard, for the opposing team, can be really isn't that good. Let's get some power going on. There we go, Barry Bonds. Even though he's doing drugs, we are going to do good with him. I just love this game so much as a kid. It's just so much fun. And let's hope this gets out. I think it's out. Oh! Wow. Where's the score you try? Luan Luis Jesus. So here are the pitches available. There's heat. Slow ball, left hook, right hook, and intentional walk. Yeah. Luan Luis, she's always known as the one for little kid, big. Yes! Another one down. That was my first one down. Alright, that's enough. So, here's something cool. If you strike someone out, you get these things called special pitches. Power-ups. They make it really hard to hit it. But I like to only use them under special circumstances. Like if there's a threat going on, you just want to end. Oh, Derek! Oh. No. Oh. One thing funny you can do, you can make the computer run by throwing it to the outfield and get him out, but this game I won't do any of that funny stuff. Yeah. Uh-oh.
Yes.
I got a double play, which means you get a batting power. Yeah. Hi. It's Derek Jeter. So he's the top undergrounder. I think he's the bad pass when there's someone on base. You know what I mean? Oh, right to Randy. I'm going to pitch him off the bat with a bunt. So yeah, these backyard games were really good up until Humongous Entertainment wasn't making it anymore, which was around 2007. The new ones, they just changed it so much. The design of the characters, and it's just not as fun. Like, Pablo Sanchez, you can't even tell it's Pablo Sanchez anymore. I'm sad that I couldn't have kept going, but they had a lot of good views. Yes. Go. Ah, got out. That's the problem, doing that sometimes. Man, I haven't been too good this game. Look at the catcher! He can't even throw it at all. That is hilarious. That is really hilarious. I'm gonna use my undergrounder actually. So yeah, that's the undergrounder. And there's Winnie the Gooch. Seriously, I could do bunts with every fast player and just get on. So yeah, the undergrounder is still in effect, but I'm gonna wait. Can I bunt? I love Pete Wheeler, he's so funny. He's not too bright, but he's a great guy. He's always a fast runner. He doesn't catch that. Yes. Whoop. Alright, I'm gonna do another undergrounder. Here comes the kid. Ah! Ah, I missed my chance. I'm sorry, guys. For a good pitch to hit. You can't tell. So yeah, I've been a fan of the Reds since 2013.